last time. Big old smile on your mouth, rage in your eyes. You were into it.
I'm fine.
I got guys down there taking cover around one of my trucks. Keep them alive, and they'll back you up once Jenny hacks that phone and we go on the warpath for your brother.
A war now?
Kinda. You and me stole those guns. I arm up my boys, they start kicking in doors looking for Brent, and the occurrence quite naturally get pissed off. It's a gang war. And you started it.
Fine, I'll help you guys.
Oh, come on, don't be sour. We're whooping ass here. And once Brent's back, that shouldn't be the end of this arrangement. You and me, working together, we could do mountains. Mountains are very, very profitable drugs.
No way. Dupes will be here soon. If I end up locked in Curtain Cape Prison, I'll never get my brother back. Just focus on Brent.
Yes, ma'am. Currents are getting desperate. I'm betting they throw everything they got at my boys huddled up near the needle.
Good. Focus on the current. Great. Saves me the time of running them down.
There she is. My angel of death.
We'll be right back.
last bit of that light show. You sure seemed worked up, dishing out all kinds of pain. Gave me chills.
I'm just doing this to help my brother. I don't enjoy it. He and I don't do things like this.
Oh, I see. You don't want old Brent to find out about the real you. The Grim Reaper you? The one I happen to cherish so much?
Brent keeps me alive and safe. When people see things like what I just did, they freak out. I can't lose any more family.
Well, if it's a chokehold on your rage that keeps your brother around, get ready to tighten your grip. Jenny cracked that occurrence bone. We know where they're keeping hostages.
Are you serious?
When you're ready, meet me in front of the Latte L on Madison. Showtime. Is that you? Me and the boys are in the back of the parking lot. Come jump on top of the truck.
Riding shotgun on the roof again? You're a true gentleman.
Yeah, it worked last time. After the hellfire enema you just gave them, they'll be ornery. Animals are dangerous when cornered.
Thank you for the frontier wisdom.
Behind us! In the pickup!
Frontier man, use the damn gas pedal.
Okay, you're the one without an airbag. Start opening doors until we find the prize.
I'll tell your boys to stay behind me. I don't want anyone blocking my shots.
Oh, absolutely. You're the queen on this chessboard, honey. We all know it.
gotta be in one of these boxes. They got people stuffed everywhere. South monorail station? My brother's out. He needs some help.
Yeah, sure. I'm on it.
I'll be there soon. Running towards Brent, I felt good. I was going home. Time with him would set my mind straight. No more panic attacks where I'd have to crawl inside my memories just to calm down. He was my rock. I couldn't wait to see him. God.
Come here. Brent.
No
I'm
powers.
So sorry, darling, but I'm gonna need to put you on the payroll. At least till I get set up around town, then I promise you will get him back.
Fetch, don't!
Scout's honor.
Don't do this.
Just a few more jobs.
Fetch!
No, no, no! I was losing it again. I had to find a memory, even a bad one, to focus on, to cling to. Being homeless? It's like you're a human cockroach. The evil looks just never stop. But then we got our first taste. And damn, being a cockroach wasn't so bad. But to keep that feeling, we'd do anything. Brent saw where it was headed. He even hid my stash trying to get me to kick it with him. But I was in too deep. It just felt so good. I couldn't stop. I couldn't. I needed control. When Shane took Brent, I cracked.
It sounds like your body was resilient, evolving a new power to help you cope.
Yeah, it did. You want to see it? Come at me. Close up with a bunch of guys.
You've been holding out on me, Miss Walker.
Maybe. Set him up again, I'll give you the real show.
Why haven't you shown me this before?
Maybe because you haven't given me something worth using it on. Let me get some of your dupes, then you'll get the fireworks.
Careful what you wish for. Follow the yellow lines, stay in the middle of the hallway. There's no way out. All exits are sealed. In here? I'll allow you to attack holograms of my men, but only on the condition that you no longer hide any of your powers from me.
Deal! I spent years running from these guys. Fighting them's more fun.
Same cloth. You think the world is your enemy, but sometimes allies are all around you. In this exercise, I'd like you to start creating your own reality. Well done. A weapon is just a tool. You can bend it towards your goals.
Come on, I'm not your weapon. You keep talking about my anger trying to get inside my head. Just let me fight!
Most DUP agents were ones like you. Lost conduits that needed my help focusing their abilities. But to get the job, they had to survive.
Thank you.
picked you up. I suppressed the media, erased you from all the records. Why? Because I saw something in you. Of use.
I'm just here for my powers. They make me feel normal again.
No, you're here because of what you did. You want to let the rage out? Then channel it. Fight!